the 18-year-old Dutch driver lost his life on Saturday morning during a race. The world of motor racing has a dark cloud over it on Saturday as driver Dilano went Hoff died on Saturday morning after a serious accident at the SPA Friend Car Champions Circuit where the Africa race was taking place. Friends, see you in the next video for more information. Thank you.